town now seems to be a disaster area, and while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity.
Time was broken, working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. The countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay then.
International headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline.
All right.
incorporating an unprecedented level of automation designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero carbon footprint. The building provides a safe and environmentally friendly...
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about many things.
Zero carbon footprint. Well, in that case, I'm sure you're all cool. I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Mr. Hatch, sir. I mean, if I deactivate the stutter-proofing system, won't that, if time stops again, then the building will be...
Let me worry.
I'm really not sure this is okay. Couldn't we just check with somebody?
Do I have to hook up your address?
No. No, sir. I'll do it.
See that you do.
Hey, guy. You in there? I'm locked out.
Yeah. I'm gonna get that door for you. Hang on. But be careful. There's a lot of scared and angry people. Don't get your ass killed.
Fine.
The Monarch PR machine was going strong. The public believed that they were doing what the police force couldn't, protecting them from a terrorist threat. From
you.
Dr. Amaral was the key to Paul's survival. So why was she killed?
Serene believed she was working against him, wanted him dead.
I wonder who made him think that.
I need to access that Skybridge.
Yeah, no problem. Just a sec. Well, you better keep an eye out, Joyce. That thing out there, I don't think it's gone. Okay, off you go.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job.
Machine here? Shit. This is where they brought the University Corps. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. Charlie, I got another locked door here.
Not bad, Joyce. That's Serene's office. Let me just unlock that bad boy for you. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber from his office. I'll meet you there. Ah, there.
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
We have a mission. Prep the chopper.
Ready to lift off in 15, sir. What's the profile?
Full tactical complement. And we're going to need a tech squad for assembly. I'll brief them on the way.
Copy that. Good hunting, sir.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. That was just a couple of minutes between stutters.
The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he'd built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
What happened to you? Looks like you ran into that creepy thing.
Seventeen years, he lived through twice. All of it mapped out, from memory.
He knew the market trends before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
Paul saw what was coming. It broke him. He refused to believe that it could be changed. And he cast aside the only people who could have convinced him otherwise. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire, but behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear.
You're not supposed to be wearing that.
No, look, I can explain.
Who the fuck are you?
Joyce! Help!
Get down, huh?
Joyce, thank God. Shit, that could have been real bad.
You're Charlie.
Yeah. Let me get this door open.
The lifeboat revolved around the countermeasure. He knew Will would try to take it back. That's why he was killed. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
There you go, Joyce. Here's hoping you know what the fuck you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
Well, there it is. CFR. Countermeasure. Whatever it's called.
It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it. And I knew it could fix the fracture. This fucking thing. The problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. They've got the core here.
Can we go or what?
I need to get to the chamber above.
No problem. Got a way up right here.
Thanks for the help.
No biggie. Make it count.
Yeah. You're not coming?
No, I gotta get back down. Someone I really want to get back to. Good luck, Joyce.
Yeah.
Hey, why are you going up there anyways?
Short version? I gotta go back in time and save my brother.
You're gonna go back in time, yeah, right. Whatever. You don't have to tell me, I guess.
Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control. But that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back. Maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. Core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
Okay, this should do it.
Deploying the corridor. Phase one underway. Please clear all personnel from the operator.
Of course.
Thank you. target lost.
Thanks for the heads up. Oh, you're welcome, you very slow machine lady.
The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date. The earliest I could go back to was the time that the core was first activated. At the university.
Not much time to rescue your brother.
I didn't have a choice.
You better be as advertised.